Bradford said he needed extra time to beat Notts County. James Hanson with the match winner.